All right. Hello, everybody. How are we doing today? I hope we're doing good. We're right back at it with Kenshi again. As always, before we get started, I do apologize if you hear anything other than my beautiful voice of the lovely game itself. And also, if for whatever reason the stream is gonna crash, I apologize in advance. I don't think my stream will crash, but you know, I have no idea. I'm pretty sure my internet's gonna crash, but oh well, we ball. Sorry if I'm chewing gum, but here we are. So let's get back into Kenshi. If you like what I do, please consider going to my links and sending me a couple donations that way, unless you have the money. But otherwise, feel free to just enjoy. So last we left off, we had just defeated the Black Dragon Ninjas and turned them in. Only got half the rewards because I hate the Holy Nation so much, but I understand why they exist. Okay, we could sell that. Sell that. Alarm raise. Ain't nobody gonna like. Whatever. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Now they're dead. Perfect. So we're gonna sell the stuff from the Black Dragon Ninjas here while we train our other guys. And I'm gonna eat my gum. So, as you can see, we're training toughness right now. We got the strength up 25 for all of them at least, and now we're training toughness. So we have one at 70, one at 60, one at 76, one at 70, another at 45. And toughness is important because it'll allow us to tank a lot of damage. So, yeah. We will be. I do apologize. There's something else in the background. Oh, we will be going slow with that. Oh, come on, bro. Yeah, you gotta go. So earlier today, I was drawing, or not drawing, I was tracing a map for a video idea I have. And oh my goodness, that is just a lot. It took me a couple hours, and then I still gotta do the rivers, and I still gotta do the boundaries of that. But I think I'm getting my usage out of this training, not training pad, but this drawing pad. That'll be good. All right. He should be next, but we have to We have to let him. Okay. Let me help up this Garu. Can I use it? Okay, whatever. Trade. Alright, as always, we're finding the group of 40 or so bandits to beat up. Who are they fighting? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, I hate this sometimes. Where is he? Where are they? Where are our favorite hungry boys? There. Nope. Pack animals. If you don't know what we're doing, we're finding people to get beat up over. So, this group of 40 or so, we're going to attack them. And then we're going to watch as our toughness goes up by repeatedly hitting R to reset and getting absolutely beat down. Getting up. Come on. Get beat up. Come on. Get beat up. Come on, get beat up. Execute order 66. Get absolutely hammered. Come on. We are so close. Okay, we're good. 16. We're at the funny number. Actually, I could probably. Pick him up. Okay. Pick him up. And then you go here. I'm ruining. I'm zooming. We're zooming. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, 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 indeed. Don't worry, we'll be done with this soon. Very soon. Wait a minute. Who's this? Oh, yes. Come on. We're gonna see some grade A ass kicking. Some grade A butt kicking. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Bam, 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 bam. While sustaining minor injuries. They're absolutely folding. Perfect, perfect, boys, perfect. That's us with three people. Imagine seven. Imagine 10. We'd be unstoppable. Anyway. Just sleep for now. You too. We'll wait until our guys are healed up. Okay, who do we send next? So, 70, 76. Cat is next. All right, now we're gonna send Cat down, and we're gonna, I found them. So at this point, toughness training is more achievable if you are getting up, because when you get up you get like a double bonus point ? Come on, keep getting hit. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Okay. 75. We're at 75. Perfect. Seventy-six now. Get up. 78. Perfect. So 78, we're almost there. All we need to do is get 90 and we're fine. Aye. Okay. Now I gotta continue to clear this out. We're gonna go to the second floor. I think we'll keep the food. We'll just sell all the goodies. Perfect. Now we go back to the trading thing. There's so many dust bandits, even though I took out the dust bandit king, I don't understand. Oh, whatever. I hope the game doesn't crash again. But here we are. So we're just gonna make our money. And then we'll go back to facilitate the training. Hey there, let's trade. Perfect. Do I have that? Advanced. The plank. No dachi. No, I don't. How much is it? 500. $15,000. No, we'll wait. Okay, thank you. We'll keep the food. We'll keep the food in from the tower boys. They should have enough. I still gotta finish up a couple things with that map, but, yeah. I'll showcase it next week for Monday. And then I'll work on some VTubing designs over the weekend as well. Those won't be ready until, like, probably next week. Mm-hmm. I'm also gonna be trying to learn Unreal Engine 5 and see if I can't develop some games, you know. I have a few ideas of what I want. Okay. Sake. Alright, level 2 is clear. So now we go back to the way station. Okay, cat made it back, so now we sleep. 78, 76, 70, 69. Okay, Dr. Chung is next. Well, this will be almost easy. Because all we need to do is get to 90, and we'll be fine. We just got to keep getting up. Come on. Get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit. Come on. Get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit. Get up. Only food, yeah, and guess what? You're gonna regret it. Come on. 84, perfect. Alright. He only needs 6 more levels to go, which is fantastic. We need to sell the food here. Get as much money as possible before, why are you awake? Okay, go back to the tiny settlement. Yeah, this is a bit of a slow episode, but next episode, hopefully, fingers crossed. Well, actually, next episode, depending on how far we get in this one, we have to, we gotta start training our athletics too, so that we can go to the crab area and train. Okay. Miyu's next. Where are they? We need to get to at least 80. 80 would be good toughness. There. You gotta be careful around here because beak things could come out, and well, you don't really want to face a beak thing, at least no. Come on, hit me. Toughness train, come on, let's go. Nope, I'm back up. Keep beating me up. Keep beating me up. Come on. Keep beating me up. Come on. Beat me up. You can't beat me up. I'm already at 80. Is that all you have? Come on. Beat me up. Alright, 83. That's not bad. Oh, your arms are messed up. I could send you over there. Look at him, just barreling down. There's another group? Ain't no way. What? Okay, well, I'll pick her up. I'll put her in bed. Ay, ay, ay. It's a very, very close call we had there, but we made it again. At this point, I'm getting more reckless simply because, well, I can afford to now. Trade. They were over here, were they not? Oh, here they are. Perfect. They're like right here. They're right on our doorstep. I don't know why, but I feel like hivers take the longest to train, even though they should have the easiest time training, but whatever, we're just going to keep getting up. Getting up and getting up and getting up, getting beat, getting hit, getting beat, getting up, getting beat, getting up, getting beat, getting up, getting beat. We have to make it somehow to 90. 80, not bad. All right. Let's put him into bed. And then Bibi made it back. Yep. Perfect. Let's continue ransacking this place. I don't think we have much more to go. Everything up here has been wiped out. That's clear. That's clear. That's clear. That's clear. That's not, but that's our personal bandages and stuff. Medicals wise, Holy Flame basic first aid kit. I mean, I guess we could train Beep in here. Same with Burn. Okay. To get their lock picking up. Not that we'd ever use them for stealth, but if they ever get themselves in a situation. Okay, that's it. So we'll go down. We'll sell these off. Come on, you're almost there. Chazu. Their lockpicking is increasing some. Yeah. They are improving. One of these days we'll get a pack animal so that we can, you know, beat up or put our goodies in, so to speak. But for now, this is it. Hey yo. Bio. No. Okay. We're slowly making our way back down. Hold on, are they good on food? 225, 207. Chung and Cat, no. Since I'm here, I already have the food. Why not? Actually, you take that, and then Chung can get the, because they've both been heavy lifting. Yep. I'll even improve my lockpicking skills because there's nothing else to do in that tower except do that. But yeah, we gotta train our lockpicks. Take all. I wish there was a take all button here in Kenshi. But, oh well. Oh, I can escape. Here we are, three guys just picking locks. Yeah, we need high lock picking skills, so while we wait. This is kind of cheating, but I mean, it's not cheating. How else are you gonna, you know? How else are you gonna train your lock picking? Perfect. 13. Okay, there's nothing else here, so I'm gonna have El Pibe just go back. Dead. Recovery. See if I can't diff one of the My sneak is enough to. Are these like rival factions or something? No, these are just starving bandits. I can't believe I can now solo Dust Bandits. Attack them, actually. We got all the snipers range. Okay, let me heal. I could definitely solo them. But I gotta be careful, so I gotta have better strategies. and I sleep. Oh my gosh, beautiful. Look at me. I'm already making moves. I like that covered snake strategy. Come on. Booyah. Booyah, booyah, booyah. Okay, I still need a train there. There's stuff. Why are you up, boy? Ba-ba-ba-ba-boy, ba-ba-ba-ba-boy. All right. 83, 84, 80, 78. Cat is definitely next. In our trading guide. We just need a lot of people. Where are the people? Where are the people at? Oh, here they are. Get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit. The main thing is that we get up when we get hit. So if we can get up while we get hit, we're doing better than most people. A couple more training sessions like this, and we are done with toughness. And then we can go to martial arts. I guess just take inventory. 84 is not bad. 84 is not bad at all. Escape, get back in. Escape, get back in. Pick lock, pick lock. Improve your lock skills. Escape, get back in. Pick lock, escape, get back in. Pick lock. Okay, where are we? Perfect. Burn, escape, and get back in. This is 22. Escape. And beep is at 20. Well, beep has a higher chance to escape. What? Well, whatever. You think it works based on how many successes people have? All right, I guess we can just escape. That is it for the Black Dragon arc. I think it's best if all of us. Oh, not that way. Who are these? Are these slavers? Oh, betcha, 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 betcha. All right, we are gonna see if I can. Dunk. 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 That is actually hilarious. Look at them go. Donk. Come back here. Come back here. All right. You two, there is one somewhere over here. I don't know where. Thunk. Thunk. Having a 50 assassination is the best. All right. There it is. I could have sworn there's another one? Question mark. Oh well. We're gonna take out as many dust bandits as possible simply because I don't have the time. 84, 83, 80. Or, I mean, I do have the time. I just. Actually, we'll take out these guys first. We'll just solo a bunch of people. Oh, even better. Hungry boys as well. Perfect. Boom, all with their hand too. And I could attack. Amazing. Now, if I had seven people, I would be absolutely goated. But in order to get these high martial arts, we have to go back to Crabland, which is what we're going to do right now. What the heck? Alright, perfect. Alright, let's go, gang. Let's take out the next Dust Bandit camp. Where is it? Oh, is it over here? You don't have a repair kit? Oh, you do. Let's do this in super speed. Alright. Perfect. Let's go to the, let's keep going. Alright, we took out the bandits. Butchy, 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 butchy. Now, what we need to do is train. Train, train, train. There are two people, or two gigantic groups of people roaming these wastes. Where are they? Here they are. Again, we need to get to 90 toughness. It's going to take a hot minute. Come on, get up. Get up. Get beat up, get beat up, get beat up, get beat up, get beat up. Come on. Get up, get up, get up, man. Get up, fight. Keep fighting, keep fighting. Yeah, this is the difficult part of Kenshi, is just simply getting beat up enough to get to 90. Because look, he's now at 84. So he goes from 37% into what? 75. These five levels are just so annoying. Because it's not even the hits that give me the levels. It's quite literally just getting up. Come on. Which sucks, because how long does it take? I could probably get to the crab area now, but I don't know how many people I can train at any given time. Four levels, yeah. Sleep. Repair. What is there to do in this tiny settlement? Nothing. I don't think so. Yeah, I'd imagine. Oh, but we got him to 86, so he only needs four more levels. Chung is next, and he's gonna go to. Well, cat, Mew, so cat. Mew. Perfect. Beep is fine. Beep is fine. But where does he go? What if he uses this outhouse? No. Okay. Okay. Where is Oh, he's coming up. Okay. I just keep saying okay. We are going to keep training again. We're so close. It just takes so long because we have to, at this point we're banking on getting up as our main as the main way to train, and it just takes forever. The Amber Lambs. Okay. It's you. He's almost done. He is literally almost done. No. Come on, get up, get up, get up. 56? Okay. Hey. Too far away. Yeah. Actually. Yeah. I guess so. I guess so. Note to self, I need to change my overlays. These are really cute, but I need to focus on different overlays. I might design some later. But I don't think those will be rolled out until next week, the following week, November, December. There's a lot of things I have to do. But yeah. Alright, who is next? Cat. So close. Chung. Okay, I guess Chung is next. Okay, perfect. So, yeah, I don't think we're going to make it this week. So, next week, we'll start off, and we'll be beating up crabs. We'll make it to the crab land this episode. We're just not going to do much. Where are they? Huh? Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Oh, here they are. Okay. We do not go until he gets up 5 times, 7 times, probably 10 times. Food, I need food. I don't have food, do I? No. Yes, I understand my character is unconscious, but my gosh, they're fine. One more level. Oh my goodness, we're so close. Ladies and gentlemen, we are so close. Keep beating me up, please, please, please.
Yes.
We're at 90. Perfect. All right, Dr. Chung, done. No more. Alright, I think I'm gonna rename our people into, instead of viejos, we're gonna name them the Badland Seven. Why? Because there's seven of us. I mean, there will be seven of us. Consisting of our main core of El Pibe, Beep, Burn, and followed up with Cat, Dr. Chung, Mew, and Shazu. Alright. Cat only two more levels. Miyu, 7. And him, 4. So we'll do Shazu, because next, I'm pretty sure he'll be done. If we can, you know, take those hits, then we'll be fine. But now we have 90 toughness on one of our guys, which is fantastic. There they are. Perfect. Whew, we are speed running this, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry, lady and gentlemen. Come on, get hit, get hit, get hit, get hit. Easy pickings. Yeah, you picked the wrong cowboy. Come on. Tomorrow, I'm going to have a fun day because I need to buy me a new chair. Or at least I'm going to look for one. Hope I could get it on a discount or something. Pro tip, play dead with a bunch of enemies around. Ugh, no. I'm so close. I just need to get up like 3 more times. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Please. Please. All right, perfect. 90 again. We got so lucky there. Okay, burn, come get him. I think, all right, that's 2 down. So at least in terms of the training gain, Dr. Chung and Shazu are now part of the Badlands 7. Okay, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Is it Miyu? Question mark? Yeah, I think so. Alright, perfect. Chung, Shazu, done. Cat. It's gonna go next. And he only needs a couple more levels anyway. So he doesn't need to find the biggest. Oh. Mm-mm. Go back. Go back to sleep. Cat just needs to get hit. Why? You know what? Whatever. That's fine. It's... Stay here and... Don't hurt yourselves, guys. There they are. Alright, I'm beat up, so... Oh, hello. How are we doing today? It's Mag's Mag Dump. Come on, get beat up, get beat up, get beat up. Get beat up, get it, beat up, get beat up, get beat up, get beat up, get beat up. One more level, please. Come on. I'm so close. Ah! I'm good, I died again. Oh, well, sorry to hear that. Okay, perfect. I got my max levels. I guess it doesn't help that I could say I love getting beat up. Because I need to get that toughness up. Alright, we're almost done. We are almost done. We only need one more person. So if you missed out, just to recap, we were just training our four boys here while the original squad cleared out the rest of the Tower of the Ninjas, so there's nothing there. All that's left is to just finish up leveling up Miyu to get that level 90 toughness, because Cat has 92, Dr. Chung 90, and... Mr. Games 90 as well. But it'll be fun because this episode, on today's episode of Kenshi Rocks Spree, we'll be going to the Crablands, which will be very fun indeed. Yep. We're almost there. I just need to get this lady. And we'll be good to go. We'll be golden, Pony Boy. She needs that. I just need to get beat up a lot. Which is interesting because... That's probably not what beginner Kenshi players want to hear. But you see, I, big brain, 90 IQ, I know that I could see the future. I could see the future from my past. So I need to get beat up a lot. Where are our boys? Oh, they're there. Ay, ay, ay. Man. Okay. 83. So the true key here is to get these big groups to attack you lots and then just get up repeatedly. You should be at a high enough toughness that you can withstand getting up like 7 or 10 times in a row to get beat up again, and you'll only be slightly injured. 84. Come on, beat me up. Come on, beat me up. 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 86. Come on. I don't need. Come on, beat me up. Beat me up. Beat on me. Beat on me. No, no, bro, I'm so close. I am so close to getting it. Escaped out of my reach. No. Are you guys escapees? Yeah. Oh well. Who? Who's attacking? What? Autobots, roll out. Easy sweep, easy sweep. We have to defend our turf. Boom, bam, bop. Perfect. Defeated them, no cap. Ugh, no, you. There has to be someone. There they are. You can do this. You can do this. You can do this. I just need a few more hits. I just need a few more hits. No, you're lying to me. You. Almost done. Perfect. 90. Easy clap. Easy. So easy. So easy. Whoever said Kenshi was hard never actually played the game. I'm joking. But, yeah, now all we have to do is pack up. So, I'm gonna send you to go buy some materials. We need 5. Okay, we have enough to build a base. Actually, we don't even need to build a base, but. Alright, with all our training done, we're gonna head now to the Crablands, and that'll be such a fun time. Okay, good. You have enough meat for days. Actually, go get Mew. So we are going to travel to this part of the map here. And we are going to beat up a bunch of crabs. A specific type of crab, baby crabs. But I learned from my mistake last time in that. I have to, yeah, the baby crabs. I have to build a base somewhere. I don't even have to build a base. I just have to make it to this looted ruins here, and there's some crabs up here, and just go back and boom, 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 boom. Yeah, in the videos. The end goal, okay. Once I have a high enough martial arts, I'm able to just defeat about anyone. You've seen plenty of times in the VODs and now that I'm able to wipe dust bandits, I'm able to wipe hungry bandits, I can wipe anyone. Now, once we train up our martial arts, we are going to collect more bounties. So when we collect more bounties, we're not going to collect faction bounties because that's a pain. But we're gonna go around the map, beating up people, bringing them into where they want, turning them in and acquiring money. I don't know who should we go for first. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go for the Bugmaster or attempt to take out the Bugmaster. I don't think I'll make it, but we'll do that. But when everyone has a high enough martial arts, we'll start collecting bounties. Okay. Now I need to do a bunch of trading. That's cat. Okay. Like heck there isn't. Perfect. Yeah, I have three goals in this challenge. One, bounty hunt. Two, build the base and be able to train people. And three, defeat Catlon, which, if you don't know, is the main enemy of the game. I'm pretty sure I'm able to do all that. Yeah, that will be what I plan to do. Food as well. Oh, he's hungry. He hungry. So those are the three main challenges I'm gonna do. And I'll fail this Kenshi run when this guy right here dies, which is totally possible, but yeah, I totally recommend having more people. I actually did have a run where I tried to defeat the Bugmaster with three people and it just didn't work. So that's why I'm learning from that. I need to build at least 10 people who are all capable in martial arts and then just boom. As you saw, toughness training, it took me 10 in-game Kenshi days, so. Okay. I need to go back to. Now we are the Badlands 7. I need you. Yeah, I picked them up. All right, now we can move out. Save. I need to save the game. Why do you no have shirt? Where shirt? Where it oh. Sure. How do I get there fastest? Pick him up. Nasty. All right. Off we go. But yeah, soloing Kenshi, you can go far. It's just you're not gonna be able to make it. I mean, you'd have to do a lot of extra stuff, and just selecting seven people to just right click into an area and wipe out an entire enemy army is just better, in my opinion. To me, that's what is fun. But yeah. I'm also looking to get one of those like hats that the rebel farmers have for my main guy. That'd be awesome. Yeah. We're gonna make a couple pit stops to get some food, but I'll probably beat up some beak things if I have to. Because they carry meat and hides, which is pretty good. That I'm also training my strength. At least for beep, right? Yeah. That's what I gotta do. Okay, so here's the challenging part. We have to straddle between this area, which is known as Venge, and this area, which is known as the Badlands, question mark. Let's just say they're not fun times. Venge for obvious reasons, and all the Badlands for more obvious reasons. Dust bandits. Why? Why are dust bandits here? What? I really hope they find some beak things or something. Is that a camp? So yeah, just be careful when you're in this part of the map because you could find yourself facing an army of beak things, and well, that's no fun. Seriously, why are dust bandits and starving bandits so far out here? It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. Pourquoi? Yeah, you want to stay away because giant laser in the sky is not going to be a fun time. Tech Hunter. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That is quite impressive. We're almost there. I hate having to do this dance of straddling the Badlands and, or not the bad, it's not the Badlands, oh my gosh, the Deadlands and Venge, but oh well, here we are. Perfect. We made it out. Oh boy. Yeah, I see rebel farmers. Run, run, civilization, civilization. I have no other purpose other than I want your hat. How? You. I just want your hat. That's it. I don't want anything else. I just want his hat. We don't really need to worry about them. They will just be absolutely defeated by the guards here. Okay. Pit stop. Good. Food. What has? Oh, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna buy us some food. Let's train. Perfect. Save and move on. Actually, now that I think about it, what if I get the boys and I some nice gear? We'll be called the Straw Hat Bandits or something. Sorry. We also need to look in, well, I need to look into finding a pack animal of sorts. Probably go with a Garu. That'll be fun, just so they could hold stuff. like food and other necessities, so we don't have to have like a massive. All right. Double team. Go. Boom, boom, boom. Dr. Chung, are you okay? All right, let's continue forward then. What is that? Starting weapon and beginner gear. That's a good question. I'd say probably to start as a weapon, some sort of iron club or bronze club, sort of like this, like an iron stick, a blunt weapon. Because it as long as it's lightweight, it'll be easy to use for your for a beginner character. As for beginning armor, I'm not too certain. I'm not that savvy on the subject, but I'd suggest anything you could pick off of a dust bandit to begin with would be fine, just to start off. So lure a couple of them into a city and then just have the guards beat them up for you. The grass pirates, but don't they hate me? I don't have a choice, do I? But personally, if you go to the Armor King, you're able to get some pretty good armor. It just costs you some stuff. Your armor should ideally be. All right, I guess not. I should probably put them down. The Armor King is going to be about, like, right here. In this zone right here. So, as long as you're a Greenlander male, you could go through Holy Nation territory pretty easily and swim up here. Right in this area. But, yeah. And as you can see, we're able to overcome our problems. I've so far made it to the Hyper Village in Little Town Outside Squin. Let's see. So you'd be like right here. Either here or somewhere here. Being in Vayne is pretty interesting. It's quite the place to be. Let's go. Leave them for dead. Leave them for some beak things. I wonder who hates me the most. Grass pirates, cannibals, dust bandits, blood raiders, black dragon ninjas, band of bones, crawls chosen. So the southern hive hates me. Oh my gosh. Surprisingly, starving bandits don't hate me as much. What? Am I going the wrong way? Oh, I am. Son of a gun. Oops. My bad. I've never been... I haven't really explored this part of the map before, so... Apologies. Oh, the place I'm gonna go next is filled with a bunch of beak things. That'll be fun. Beak thing nest. I learned from last time. I'm just gonna go through the desert this time. If you check out my fifth part of this episode, I went through here. I'm gonna go around this time. Save myself the trouble. I'd much rather face like 5 skimmers than 5 beak things. Not that I can't, nor that I really care, it's just... I just really would rather fight one of these things, or 3 of those things, than 3 beak things, and that's being generous. Hoodies. Huh? Empire peasants. I'm pretty sure they're gonna attack me as soon as I go there, so I'm gonna go around. I'm going around. Perfect. Probably gonna get jumped here. Making our way, Crab Town. Walking fast. Crabs are past and we're crab bound. Wow, 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 wow. Making our crabbing escape. We're crabbing our way, clawing to the crab. Wow, 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 wow. And I claw you, bah, wah, 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 wah. And I pinch you, bah, wah, wah, wah. And now crab wonder. Admag, oh my. Nice. Being with the Sheck boys. Yeah. I wonder if I'm, because I need to build the base. I just don't know where. Where would be a good spot? I'm thinking north, maybe the Leviathan coast. That would be a cool place to just be. That, and I really love to just beat up a bunch of cannibals. Alright, we made it to Crabland. Now we're gonna set up shop here at the Looted Ruins. I'm building my strength, aren't I? Yeah. Slowly, surely, but building it. Crab, crab, crab. So yeah, I think we're gonna simply make it there, set up shop, and then I'll show you how you can improve your martial arts ability using this one simple trick that crabs hate. So that by next time, when we get out of here, which it shouldn't take long, maybe one session of training, we can then go collect our bounties, start collecting our bounties. All right, perfect. And bienvenidos to Howler's Maze. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right, acid rain. Part of the reason I hate this place. Come on, come on, come on. Just make it, 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 just make it. Only a select number of people can actually live here in Howler's Maze simply because of the acid rain. Right now, I'm burning up, and it's gone. All right, we're going to set up shop, and then we're going to beat up some crabs. Whew, perfect. Home sweet home, everybody. So I'll show you the strat. You want to do no you burn no beep yeah. And what you want to do is you want to be overweight. Find a crab nest. Over here is fine. Have nothing in your weapons. And this is how you'll train martial arts. Just approach and attack them. And then we'll watch as our martial arts will go up. Boom, 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 boom. So just find a bunch of crab pup nests and destroy them. I don't know what else to say. Just boom, 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 boom. Okay, and you gotta be careful with how you do it because you could, again, acid rain, if your people are not up to it, they'll just die. But yeah, I now have 73 martial arts. Boom. So it takes a while, and you do have to find nests and so forth. So I'm gonna set up shop here. Have one, two, three, four beds. And this is where our prospective people are going to train. So again, you get heavy armor. Get a heavy bag. You have to overweight yourself. Sure. And then you go find some crabs and then you train. I'm pretty sure there's one here. Oh. Ah. No. Okay. Well, that works, I guess. Okay, but yeah, you just find pup nests. Okay, nice. 4,300 cats, time to go get beat up. Oh. You little thief, you. Where are the nest? This is here. Where? Well, yeah, congrats. Go get beat up. Remember to always spam R so you reset your action and therefore get beat up more. All right, I need to go find some crab nests. Do you have? No, you just have food on pants, I suppose. It's belonging to someone else. Oh, I just dropped them. Come on. All right. Move back. The crab nest over here, is there not? Am I crazy? I feel like there was. This is the most difficult charge. Why will they not just kill me? I think it would be too. I don't think you're worth their time to finish off. I think they just like that. Where are these crab nests? Every single time. I swear. Sigh. Well, now I must find some crab nests. Go f- oh, I found one. Okay, here we go. I'll say. Alright, put down. Now watch as our martial arts is gonna go through the roof. Oh, he's kinda hungry. Gonna go up. It only goes up. Number go up. No, burn. Now it does go slow simply because they do have the land to hit. But when they do, that XP is gonna go like that. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright, I guess. Yeah. I recommend if you're gonna go out, to always have bandages on you, because you'll repair yourself. And a sleeping bag if you can. Because there are a lot of places you can just sleep real quick. That 90 toughness does wonders. Already at 20 martial arts. Perfect. Amazing. Crab strat is OP. We're gonna go in. Aw. All right. Burn Ferriar Man, will you? Oh, another. Okay. Well, I can, for at least a little bit, show you the crab method. So, here we have 20 martial arts already after just a couple rounds of beating up baby crabs. Why don't you build us some beds? I'm trying to, bro, you don't have to show me anything. Well, bro, go to sleep. I know, but still, it'd be nice to. So, again, we want to be overloaded. I'm pretty sure these are all just heavy backpacks. And you need to go to a pup nest, which I'm sure there's one over here. Oh, nice. I mean, yeah, I can show you. I mean, I have to do it anyway. It's not like I have a free hand or something. I gotta train my people up. Oh, wow. Oh, that's right. Well, that didn't go as planned. But what I'm doing, did I give you all of it? No, I didn't. Wait, which one's crab nest that? Ah. But yeah, I'm doing this so that I can train my people so I can go on a rampage. So don't feel like you're forcing my hand or anything. I just can't find a nest. Oh, come on. Oh, was it this one? Oh, I did wipe it out. Oops. Tee-hee. Alright, well, we keep going. We keep running. Finding, there we go. Alright, so what you want to do, overloaded, overweight, approach a baby crab nest. They look like this. And then just, oh. Okay. No? No? Bro, where are you going? Are you going here? Oh. And you'll see your martial arts skill go up as soon as you start fighting them. You have to land hits, though. But yeah, slowly your martial arts skill will go up, and then you'll just pew, be a god at this. The only problem with such a large account is, or not a large account, but a large group is that I have to keep them fed. I suppose I could kill the crabs. It just kind of defeats the point, the purpose of of that. But as you can see, this is one session. I'm already at almost 20 martial arts. And the skill only keeps going up the longer you go, which is why having level 92 toughness, it allows you to stay in longer, which means you could then have more chances to hit something, which then increases your martial arts, which then yada, yada, yada. You get the idea. Uh-oh. Thirty-four martial arts. Perfect. Oh my gosh, Brent, move. So yeah, this is what my fate will be for the next couple of, not the next couple of days, but I'm just gonna train crab, or train with the crab. So that my martial arts can go up to like 1,000. Oh, there's also another trick I could teach you. So if you're ever getting chased down by an enemy and you're really close to somewhere, if you hit R and you continuously move, whenever they're about to attack you, you hit R, it'll reset their attack and thus they'll lag, the quote-unquote lag behind as you make your escape. I really recommend it on, like, when you're nearby a city, not being chased by a crab, but whatever. Ah! Like this. Okay. I'm gonna get absolutely toasted by three crabs. So, always, always, always an option if you need a cheese your way. I also need a repair kit. Well, kinda. But yeah. So that'll be it. I am gonna log off and we'll continue this Monday. I know. That just as getting good. But next Monday we'll be finishing up this crab arc again. And now we'll have 7 people ready to just absolutely pummel anything in Kenshi. And then we'll go collect bounties. So yeah, just that'll be Monday night. So check, tune in next time on whatever this is. Kenshi Crab Z. Watcha. But yeah, that'll be all for me tonight. I'll see you later, ladies and gents. Monday, 7 p.m. PST. Kenshi. Without further ado, adios a todos. Bye.